So the former world champions and number three seeds here at the Malaysian Open, Arun Chahar and Sohui Eek, far side of the court, getting this first round. Apart from winning the Denmark, they won the final of the Indian Open, the Indonesian Open, which was a 1,000 event, and the China Open, another of the... He's gone long at the back. Oh, it's a major event. Oh, that's a brilliant smash. Yeah, the fans are not overly happy. Now that's a super shot from Rasmus Kiev. They haven't played at the same pace as their opponents so far in this match. Oh, that's nice.
Got 20 seconds. Got 50 seconds.
Wow, what a foot. He's had huge potential because he was a silver medalist at the World Junior Championships with Joel Eich. Hey. Brilliance! What a rally. Oh, lucky near cord. What a rally. Has landed in. The Malaysians won more points since then. This is a big point too, and he's missed it. Oh, that went on. Yeah, believable. And eventually, the Danes care and... Danes hanging on by their fingertips, having had a very healthy lead from the start of game number two. World Tour title. Oh, that's well left.
Whoa.
To a third and deciding game. Back up. You never know, do you? Oh. Yeah, good return of serve. Yeah. Only needed the one. 21-13, the second game. Former world champions and number three seeds here at the Malaysian Open, Aaron Chara and So Wee. Nice, good work. Bye. Ooh! Did he zang? Just saying it doesn't matter. He's still in there. Was clearly in, so indeed they can. Good serve. Good flick.
Over with the first point, so it's over.
Seven straight points now. Really? That's decisive. Make it at eight straight.
Straight.